Good morning! It's day 4 in Mumbai and we're headed off to Haji Ali Dargah. There it is behind me, placed beautifully on the sea. Yeah, now we go inside and check it out.
उसके वजह से ये ट्रैफिक होता है लता मंगेशकर की वजह से
oh.
वो ब्रिज बनाने नहीं दिया उन्हें तो उस टाइम बाला साहब ठाकरे का 95 में ब्रिज इधर का पास कर दिया था लेकिन वो बोला मेरे को प्रदूषण होएगा मेरा गला खराब हो जाएगा दुआ से और उसने आड़ा किया करके ये तकलीफ लोगों को और वो गए अभी चले गए पूना में
Church, Bandra. It's 23rd of February. It's a Thursday and we are going to Church Gate for a train ride in the local train.
We'll be right back. other since it's a coastal area, it might be really hot and humid like the other coastal areas. But it was not. It was surprisingly, like, yeah, so you can see there is a lot of sun, but it's not like scorching that you can't stay under it. It's pretty nice, it's pretty comfortable. And I kind of understand why it's called the Mayanagari, because there's kind of, there's something for everyone over here. You know, no matter what field, background, business, what you want to do, there is always something, some job in some field or something for everyone. And I think that kind of gives them the hope. It's very pleasant that way.
Iconic architects in the vicinity of Mumbai or the territory of Mumbai were Hafiz Contractor and Talati. Maybe I'm painting blue. What I'm about to do.